this person. I'm still having problems with trying not to control the breath. I have tried the suggestions that the Ajahn gave the other session. I'm still having this problem. I have had a couple of sessions where I could focus on the breath naturally, but the majority of the sessions are still a battle not to control the breath. So this is normal, and it's like if we have a controlling habit for a long time, as we all have, it needs to be kind of worn down, ground down with effort. And the fact that there's been a couple of sessions where it was natural is good. And you can see, look what happens if I keep applying the mindfulness, keep relaxing, that it's possible, and take heart from that, and just keep going. And it's all you can do is notice that you're controlling and trying not to. That's all you can do. And then, but I do think in general metta helps. Lots of metta. Breathing in, may I be well, breathing out, may I be happy. Like really feel the whole area where the breath is with metta, because metta isn't about control. Metta is about accepting things as they are, wishing things well. It's not about trying to control things. So, you know, metta is, I think, that will be helpful. It's kind of seeing the feeling of unconditional love and acceptance. That will probably make the mind feel safe enough to let go. So we've probably got certain things in life out of control. Force yourself to study, you've got a degree. Force yourself to work hard, you've got a raise. You know, certain things come from controlling. So we've conditioned ourselves to control ourselves, to be self-disciplined. There's a different kind of discipline. It's about, you know, allowing the body and mind to be as it is and notice it truthfully. So it's a different activity, and it is difficult for modern people to do. It's much easier if you were a rice farmer, probably. But anyway, I would just take heart from the fact that you have had some success. It's not the kind of as much as you want, but you did have some sessions where it was more natural. And then it's just understanding that the mind is an organism, isn't it? We want to find a method, a technique, an app to download, and we can't. We have to work with our habits, which we created over a long time. We have to make new habits.